Okay, so we got another one for you.
Yes. Our girl, well, my girl.
Your girl.
My girl.
You didn't even want to do this video.
My girl.
He was like, hey,
what are you talking about?
Okay.
My girl, Hannah Montana. You didn't watch Hannah Montana like I did.
I did not.
Exactly. This is my girl. This is my Miley. My Hannah Montana
this is a,
girl.
This is a new Miley.
Now Grammy Award winner.
That's right.
And she just won an international award of some sort.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We love to see it.
Miley.
Miley Cyrus really stole the show at the Grammys and stole our hearts.
They tried to kill my man, bitch.
They tried to kill your famous, your favorite bitch.
These motherfuckers, I swear, they tried to kill your famous, your favorite bitch. They tried to fucking kill me.
They tried to kill me.
Iconic. She's an iconic woman of our time. And she's just really having fun. In this era, I just love seeing her in her full womanhood, but also in her full, like, fun, all the way being myself era. She also has a really great voice, singing voice. She has a great performance.
She's like a rock, like, she's like a rock star to me.
Yeah, she's a rock star.
Yeah. And she should lean more into that.
She like, is. You know? I think in this, what we're probably going to see in this video. Okay.
I came in like a wrecking ball. You know that song? You know that video?
Of course.
La 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 la.
I came in like a wrecking ball. La 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 la.
Okay. Anyway. Without further ado.
Oh, let me put my glasses on.
You good?
Yeah.
Alright. We're going to react to Miley Cyrus's new song and video, Doctor. I'm V.
And I'm Lo.
Let's go! Giving us hairspray. Unload the whole can on me.
Don't fall, baby.
She never. She's not gonna fall. And if she do, she's gonna spin it out.
So womanly.
Yeah.
Has she always had blue eyes? She's a blue-eyed girl.
Look at that.
I think I saw a nip slip.
Okay. I like how the song changes so much because I thought it was gonna all be like the hook. I'm surprised by these other elements.
She's having fun, that's all that matters.
She's having a blast. And that's so fun to see the pop girlie actually be having fun and showing. We saw that with Beyonce in Renaissance. Save my commentary. Yeah. Okay. First of all, Miley has every intention on taking over the charts with this song. Okay.
You think so?
Absolutely.
Wait, why is Pharrell Williams the thing? Is he the...
He produced the song.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, the song's going to hit the radio, and she's preparing for world domination. Yeah, you don't see it.
That's a strong statement.
You don't get
That's
it.
A strong statement.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah. She's definitely in the running. There's a lot of girlies coming out. But Miley stands on her own. She is a force. Mm-hmm. She is a force.
Okay, well, that was a little shady.
Wasn't shady. I'm just, you know, it's that thing where it's like, okay, Miley, Ariana, Beyonce, Normani, all these women are coming. Tyla, they're all coming.
Right. At us. Right.
Like this.
Right. But when we're talking about the demographics of America, which are predominantly white,
when we are
talking about the radio and who the radio is gonna play, mm-hmm. you know, they love them some Miley Cyrus, okay? And whether or not she's gonna have, whether or not this is the best song that's gonna come out, that's not what I said. But what I said is, it's still gonna dominate the charts, dominate radio, because it's very easy for them to use this song on radio, yeah. is what I'm saying. Because I'm sure that there's plenty of music that I'm gonna like way better than this song. But I do really like the song, and I really like what Miley Cyrus is doing in her career right now. She's having a blast, blastino, and I think it's awesome. Yeah. She looks beautiful, she looks like a woman, she's being herself. It's really not what I expected from her, which I'm enjoying. I'm enjoying what she's bringing to the table. The big hair, the big smile.
It's definitely not the Party in the USA Miley that I'm used to, mm-hmm. but I'm not mad at this Miley. This mm-hmm. is a grown, realized Miley.
I guess I didn't expect her to take on such like a womanly, you know, image. Yeah. Even with Flowers, she was kind of coming into her womanhood, mm-hmm. and now she's
in adulthood.
Yeah, manifesting this kind of womanly Tina Turner rock star type of thing. I thought she would go more tomboy grunge rather than, because she has the tattoos and da da da.
Yeah, yeah.
But she's doing, you know, woman, mm-hmm. which I live for.
Yeah, you know? I love it too.
Yeah, girl. We gonna be working it out all summer long. Love it. Love you.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Shout out to Pharrell.
Yeah, when you hear that bump, 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 you know Pharrell is a part of it. So, that's his signature. Mm-hmm. He did it again. And so did we. Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.